we have three students down in the cafeteria at this time. We still don't know where the shooter is.
10-4, squad 5-7 and squad 5-3 are going to be staged.
This past Monday, a shooting at a high school in Chardon, Ohio, has left three students dead and two hospitalized. The alleged shooter, TJ Lane, has been arrested. Around 7:30 a.m. Monday morning, the shooter opened fire into the cafeteria. An adult was able to get the gunman outside where he was arrested. No doubt this event has brought up some memories of the shooting here in Colorado at Columbine High School in 1999, where two students, before killing themselves, killed 12 other students, one teacher, and injured 21 more students. One of the students who was fatally shot was Daniel Parmator. His family has issued a statement saying, quote, "We are shocked by this senseless tragedy. Danny was a bright young boy who had a bright future ahead of him," unquote. And now TJ Lane has been charged with six counts in juvenile court. This includes three counts of aggravated murder, two counts of attempted aggravated murder, and one count of felonious assault. Of the two students who were hospitalized, one has been released, but the other remains in critical condition. Of course, the Met Report sends hopes for speedy recovery, and our hearts go out to the families of the students who lost their lives.